Sometimes you read a book and it fills you with this weird and evangelical zeal, and you become convinced that the shattered world will never be put back together unless until all living humans read the book. What's up, everyone? Welcome back. If you're new here, I'm Aditya Malukuri, the host of Dad's Podcast, the great feature for your bright future. Today, we are discussing about how to read more books and develop a good reading habit. There's a popular quote, "A reader lives a thousand lives before he dies," says Zuzan. "The man who never reads lives only once." So it's better to develop a reading habit. There are multiple uses, and like there are more products after reading your book. So let's start tip number one. Develop a reading habit. Yes. Half of the battle in reading more is finding the time and energy to do so. Keep a habit of reading daily. Like, dedicate few minutes or few hours for reading. Don't keep complete 2 or 3 hours at a day, but like 1 hour in the morning and 1 hour in the evening. Number two, choose the perfect book. And reading a book completely based on your selection. If you feel you didn't like the book, close it and move to other. There's no problem even if you bought that book and you feel like it's not my perfect, it's not the cup of tea. So if you feel like that, get on to Inside the Pages 984. There you will get a short summary, a perfect key takeaways from that book, and also a good summary on why you should read the book. So you can get clarified to prefer this book or not, or to move from that. Number 3. Pick an audiobook or ebook while travel. Picking an audiobook is my favorite. If you are traveling, it better you carry a ebook or audiobook. It's simply comfortable for you, and audiobooks are so easy. You can complete the book very fast and you can listen it to even at your work. So sometimes it also like it helps you to develop the fast reading habit. Like, you can complete nearly 10 pages in 15 minutes, but in real life, but in without the audio, it might take nearly half an hour or like 40 minutes to complete the complete 15 pages. So that's why I love reading with the audiobook plugged in. And number 4. Track your reading habit. Just read the book and track it daily by noting down in some book or journal. Maintaining a perfect journal on your reading and noting that can improve you and motivate you to read that book by that day. And like, not the complete book, like some days. You need to shift that book into like 15 days you need to complete that book, or after that 15 days you need to give some gap, and like, you have to plan a perfect routine and journal it daily. Number 5. Read just 5 pages a day. If you are a beginner, 5 pages is enough to read daily. 5 pages in 1 month, it's 150 pages. So you can read a short book every day, and so far increase it to 10 and 20 per day. So might be 20 to 30 pages is better for any reader, and a person like a student or like an employee, it might be a very easy thing. And number 6, and the last one, join the group of readers. If you join in a group of readers, you feel the urge to complete the book, and you can have different opinions and perspectives on that book. So you can get the motivation of reading, and also you can get a perfect and different perspectives on that book. For example, if there is a topic, you only look at the one side of that book, but other reader look at the another side. So comparing different perspectives can help you in facing different situations. Don't you find a perfect group for reading? Just hold on. The Inside the Pages tribe brought a perfect tribe of readers in the WhatsApp groups. So here, just click the link in the bio to join, or like in the description. So you, there is a perfect book. We will provide audiobook, ebook, and also different codes, and also some, and every week there's a group of discussions like what are their key takeaways, perspectives, reviews, and many things. So this is today's episode. Hope I conveyed some value added content for you. Make sure you follow Inside the Pages 984 on Instagram, and also join the group of readers on WhatsApp. So this is today's episode. I am Aditya Malukuri, the host of Tides Podcast, signing off. Peace.